upon hundreds of glassblowers from around the globe wanted to be right here, right now. We're back at North America's largest hot shop to watch 10 exceptional artists push themselves to creative extremes.
I'm not comfortable being middle of the pack.
I want to either be number one or I want to be eliminated.
Battling the clock.
11 minutes!
And the sweltering heat.
The glory hole is so hot, I'm starting to feel a bit nauseous and dizzy.
If they can survive our fiery competition, they'll win a life-changing prize package that will establish them around the globe as best in glass.
So you have one shot and that's it.
For every challenge, we'll bring in a special guest evaluator.
Hello! All right, glassblowers, your time starts now.
I sacrificed so much, you know, I sacrificed relationships.
Did he not get the memo? I mean, the colors don't help.
I'm here to take my career to the next level.
And with great risk comes great reward.
The competition is pretty intense. There's a lot on the line.
I feel like people really rose to the challenge. During this competition, you're gonna get tired, frustrated. Glass will shatter.
Oh, God. Swap.
There's only 30 minutes left.
Go.
Oh, my God, I'm running out of time.